So Wick's been doing some trick shit here on the shifter. You've been a grinding machine this morning.
Yeah, it's kind of a pain in the ass.
But he's got it ground out and grooved so we can put this little itty bitty tube in there. And then we're going to get it welded over and then re-chromed once it's nice and smooth. And that's going to be for the two-step on the shift knob. That's going to be fucking cool. Good job, Wick. That's pretty badass.
See if I get the wires through it now.
That's the next step.
Wild.